A few years ago, I attended my first mask meeting. There were about 15 mums enjoying a carafe of coffee and some bagels in Kimberly's kitchen. Kimberly had expressed an interest and a concern to help all of us mums to learn about the dangers in our children's lives. Kimberly, Pam, Michelle and Marilyn worked so hard to bring us this message. At the time, all three of my children were in elementary school, so it really did not hit home as to the fears and dangers just lurking around the corner. I went from a pretty secure environment of picking up all three of my children up at 3 p.m. from the same school to my oldest going to middle school. Wow, what a wake-up call this was. My children are now 8, 12 and 14, and I am so thankful to Mask. It's an encyclopedia of what's affecting our children on a daily basis. Anything from the latest trends in social media to drugs, eating disorders, bullying, driving, and yes, even suicide. Thousands of hours go into this research. As a member of Mask, I can attend an age-appropriate meeting and be informed about the signs of drug use, tools to open the conversation with my children, and ways I can help my children develop confidence to say no. I work full-time and quite often feel overwhelmed as to how I will get everything done in my day. I don't have the time to do this research. Mask does it for us. What can be better than over dinner tell your children, I went to a Mask meeting today and I learned the pressures and fears that you are facing. Reassure them that no matter what, you are there to help. Reinforce them that every time they say no, it will better their chances of a positive yes in the future. When I was a teen and had an argument with a friend, I would go home and think about what had happened and a way that I could say sorry the next day. In today's world, it's posted on a social media network within minutes and gives a couple of hundred kids a way to give their advice and their opinion. This only aggravates and explodes the situation. Our innocent children really do not know the dangers of this world. I do not envy them nor generations to come. We as parents really do need to take the time to find out what our children are doing. Who are they friends with? What rules do the parents of our children's friends have? Are there older siblings in the home when we think our teenage girls are going for an innocent sleepover? Is your child acting different? Are they being teased? Are they finding it hard to keep saying no to drugs? We need to stop our hectic lives and start taking the time to talk to our kids. Do it now before it's too late. Don't hide behind a mask. Come support Mask and allow this great organization the opportunity to give you the ultimate gift, a happy and healthy relationship with your child. I would like to say from the bottom of my heart, and I know I speak for hundreds of other parents, thank you for taking the time out of your lives to help ours. From the kitchen to across the country, I know you will be successful in helping so many. And every child saved by your organization, I hope this encourages you to keep up the wonderful and amazing message.